Friday. Ladies and German Shepherds, poodles of all ages, get on your feet, make some noise, it's go time. Please welcome the Performance Dogs of Ohio. This is Arrow and Icon. They are performing a sport we call freestyle flying disc. Side Arrow. Icon is a 2-year-old border collie. Border collies were bred to herd sheep and cattle. Our border collie herds frisbees. What do you guys think of Arrow and Icon? Let them know. The louder you yell, the higher Icon's gonna jump and the faster he's gonna run. Make some noise if you like what you're seeing. Couple shuffles, look at that. You ever seen a dog juggle a frisbee? I have. Yes, sir, Mr. Icon. You go, handsome. Like I said, Icon is a 2-year-old border collie, and they have already qualified for the Frisbee Dog World Championship. So they're going to head down to Chattanooga here in September to compete against the world's best. And what you're seeing right now, freestyle flying disc. Make some noise, guys. That was Ariel and Icon. Well, guys, my name is Bob. I'm the performance director of the Performance Dogs of Ohio. We get asked quite a bit about our dogs. First thing we want to tell you about our dogs is our dogs are pets first, performers second, meaning they live with us. They sleep with us. They take up too much room in the bed. They bark at, well, everything. The only difference that might be between our dogs and yours is our dogs have a lot of energy. So if you have a dog at home that has a lot of energy, I'm going to ask you a couple of favors. The first favor I'm going to ask is you see anything that you think you and your dog might dig that we're doing out here, come over and see us afterwards, and we will point you in the right direction to help you get started. Part of our mission is to promote mind, body, and spiritual wellness of our furry family friends. So we want to make sure we're encouraging you to do more with your dogs. So if you see anything you think your dogs might dig, please come see us after the show. Second favor I'm going to ask, and you guys did a great job earlier, do me a huge favor. Make sure any children or dogs are children within an arm's grab and dogs are within a leash grab or secure not leash for that matter. We would appreciate it. So if you brought any small children or dogs, do me a favor. Make sure all children are within an arm's grab and dogs are secure not leash. We would appreciate it. Next favor I'm going to ask is if one of their toys, i.e. frisbees, goes outside this rope area, do me a favor and just leave it. These dogs make excellent house guests because they will pick up after themselves. Plus, we don't want your fingers looking like hot dogs. And the fourth and most important favor I'm going to ask, if you guys did awesome at this earlier, do me a favor. If you like what you're seeing, if you think what these dogs are doing is pretty cool, let them know. They feed off your enthusiasm. The Columbus Children's Festival. You ready to see some of the nation's fastest agility dogs make some noise? Wait a second, this mic must be broken. I said, if you're ready to see some of the nation's fastest agility dogs, make some noise. There we go. Alrighty, our first dog to take the field. She is a 2.5-year-old border collie Australian Shepherd mix. Her name is Layla. Make some noise for Layla, guys. We're gonna count her off. We're gonna do a ready, set, go, and then we're gonna get loud. Here we go, help me out. Ready, set, go! And the first jump is clear. Through the tunnel. Second jump. Turning back around. Through the tunnel. And for all your efforts, your favorite toy, Layla. Hey, we always say if you're going to miss, make it look good. And Layla does that. In fact, she does a really cool stunt at the end of this show. So if you like seeing some high-flying dogs, do not go anywhere. Next dog to take the center field. She is a 2.5-year-old cattle dog mix. We call her Blue with Miss Ashley. Miss Blue says, oh, but it tastes so good, Mommy. All right, here we go. Ash, we're going to count you down. Help me out, guys. Ready, set, go. Get loud for Blue. Wow, look at you, Miss Blue. Good job. and for your efforts. Yes, ma'am, with the catch. You guys took Ashley in blue. Very good job. All right, this next dog is for all the big guys out there. This shows that no matter size of the dog, they can still do whatever sport they choose. This is Mr. Marvel. He is the biggest dog on our performance team, and he also has one of the biggest hearts. So guys, make some noise for Marvel and his buddy, Mr. Ariel. We're gonna count them down and we're gonna get loud. Here we go. Ready, set, go! Yes, sir, Mr. Marvel. You go, big man. Nice job, handsome. And for your efforts, your favorite toy. Yes, sir. Make some noise, guys. That is Ariel and Marvel. Now, this next dog, though your eyes are not deceiving you, is Mr. Bentley. Mr. Bentley is a 6-year-old Cocker Spaniel rescue dog, and he only has 3 legs. But do not feel sorry for him. Nobody told Bentley that. In fact, he's been clocked at going over 20 miles per hour. So make some noise for our 3-legged Bushy. Here we go, the wonder dog, Mr. Bentley. Here we go. Ready, set, go! Go to it, Mr. Bentley. The 3-legged wonder dog. Look at you, big man. And your favorite toy for your efforts. Good job. What do you guys think of our 3-legged wonder dog, Mr. Bentley? How awesome is he? Well, hey guys, I gotta be honest, I have no idea who won. What do you say we run it back? You wanna see these dogs one more time? Make some noise! Alrighty, I say we run it back. We're gonna start off with Miss Layla and Wes. Like I said, Layla is a 2.5-year-old Border Collie Australian Shepherd mix. And her handler, Mr. Wes. Alrighty, let's get loud. Here we go. Ready, set, go! You go, Miss Layla. Yes, ma'am. Back the other way. And for all your efforts. Yes, ma'am. Good job, Layla. And a wink to the spectator. And like I said, do not go anywhere. Layla's going to perform a stunt that is pretty amazing towards the end of the show. Alrighty, our next agility dog is a, like I said, 2-year-old cattle dog mix. We call her Blue because she blew through this obstacle course earlier. So we're going to get loud for her. We're going to ready, set, go, and then release the beast. Alrighty, here we go, crowd. Help me out. Ready, set, go! Go to it, Miss Blue. Yes, ma'am. Back the other way. You go, girl. Blue says that you're as adorable as me. You can knock down as many jumps as you want. Yes, ma'am. Look at that. With the catch.
Alrighty, up next is the big man himself. This is Mr. Marvel putting it all out there. Alright, hold up. Marvel would like a moment of silence. Just a quick moment of silence to pray to the agility dogs, the guys out there. Alright, looks like he is ready. He's had that moment of silence. Alright, Marvel. On your mark, get set, go through the tunnel, over the jump, over another jump, cuts it back, through the tunnel, tricky throw with the wind, Marvel. What do you guys think of Marvel? Alrighty, it's our final dog for the agility portion. It's Mr. Bentley, our 3-legged wonder dog. Bentley won this morning due to the crowd being a crowd favorite. Bentley, you let me know when you're ready. On your mark, get set, go through the tunnel. Jump, jump, and the big throw. It's up there and just off the tooth. All right, I'm gonna need your guys' help because I'm not 100% positive who won that. If you think Mr. Layla won, let me know. Let me hear it. You guys think Blue won? Let's hear some noise. All right, if you think the praying dog, Mr. Marvel, won, let's hear that. All right, and always a crowd favorite, if you think Mr. Bentley won, our three-legged wonder dog, let's hear some noise. Oh, I think it's a no-brainer. Mr. Bentley for the win. He's 2-0 for the day. Alrighty, if you have some small kids, you're afraid of large dogs, I need you guys to hold your dogs or your kids back. This next dog is our most ferocious, our largest dog of the day. And by large, I do mean large in heart. This is Bob Ryan with his dog, Mr. Bagel. Bagel is a 10-year-old rescue corgi. Comes to us from Dublin, Ohio. Little weave action. Some big throws from the big man. Making easy work of these catches. Little over the leg action. Bagel deciding on which frisbee he wants. Scooches it back. Let's hear it from Mr. Bagel. Little tricky, tricky throw. Almost taking out a kid. Little through the legs. Little weave action. That's what we call weaving through the legs. Under the legs. The big catch. And we're going to set up what we call a shuffle. This is where we try to get as many frisbees out as possible. As quickly as possible. Little scoop behind the back. Climbs the back of what we call Bob Ryan. That's a mountain of a back. That frisbee is thrown upside down. Bagel with the old switcheroo. Cuts it back again. Trying for three catches in a row. That was one. That's two. Let's see if we can get that final third one. Very tricky throw. Oh, just off the tooth. What do you guys think of Mr. Bob Ryan and the Bagel?
Up next, we have Ashley and Blue. They're going to be performing a trick routine for us. Blue, you saw earlier in the agility course running through it. Make a little bit of noise for Blue and Ashley. She got some spins coming up with a rebound through the back, off the front. We're going to do a setup for a big trick. One more try. Off the foot, it's a very small target for a dog to hit there. Off the back. Make a little bit of noise for Blue if you like what you're seeing. The louder you get, the higher she goes. Big arm hoops for Ashley and Blue with the big arm overs. All right, Ashley and Blue are setting up for their big trick. They're gonna do a little bit of jump rope, where both the handler and the dog jump rope together. Make some noise. If you've never seen a dog jump rope before. Make some noise. There we go. And then Ashley is going to reward her with her tug for the end. Make some noise for Ashley and Blue. Alrighty, Mike Jack, Columbus Trophy Festival. You guys having a good time? Right on. I am too. I promised you earlier, a certain dog we call Miss Layla does a pretty amazing stunt, but I will tell you the backstory on this. When Westcott, Layla, he realized one thing about her. She loved to jump. So how many of you have dogs that love to jump? Well, nevertheless, Wes said, you know what? I'm not going to discourage you from jumping. I'm just going to encourage you to jump when it's appropriate. So Wes taught Layla a trick, and we call this the high jump. Now, young people, do not try this without adult supervision, please. Alrighty, guys, so I'm going to need you to get really loud for this. We're going to start off at 50 inches. We're going to do a ready, set, jump. And then we're going to let Layla loose and do her thing. Help me out, guys. Here we go. Ready, set, jump. Yes, ma'am. 50 inches. She did that like it was nothing. Look at you, girlfriend. Alrighty, what do you guys think? We're going to bump it up 4 inches to 54 inches. That's about the height of what? Most third, fourth graders, right? All righty, guys, you want to see 54 inches? Make some noise. All righty, we're going to ready, set, jump. Now we're going to get loud for Layla. Here we go. Ready, set, jump. Yes, ma'am. 54 inches. What do you guys say? We going? You want 60? Make some noise if you want 60 inches. All right, 60 inches. Young people, how many feet is that? Well, 60 divided by 12 is, shout it out, 5 feet. There you go. Good job, guys. So we are going what? Height of maybe your sixth graders. And if there's any sixth graders that are taller, I apologize. But anywho, here we go. 60 inches. Miss Layla, can she do it? We're going to ready, set, jump and cut her loose. Ready, set, jump. Let's go, Miss Layla, yes, ma'am. I think Columbus International Airport has some satellite disruption. What do you guys think of Layla? And Wes, Errol, and Ash. That was awesome. Alrighty, this next sport we're going to showcase for you. How many of you have dogs that like tennis balls? Well, this might be the sport for you. It is called fly ball. Fly ballers, dogs race down a track to grab a ball and bring it back. Typically, they race against other dog teams. We're going to do it Performance Dogs of Ohio style. We are going to have you race against the dog with a human volunteer. So I need a young person who wants to be our volunteer to raise your hand. But there is a prerequisite. You must love dogs. Wes, there's a beautiful young lady straight ahead. She was first that I could tell to raise her hand. Your name, raise your hand real high in the pink, the black pants. She was first, and she was so sweet about it.
What's your name, little lady? All right, Olivia, I need you to come over and stand right over here with me. I'm going to quickly explain the rules, and it's pretty simple. I need you to race against... Whoa. I'm going to go over... Alright, I'm going to stand over here so we don't get any feedback. But real quickly, we're going to have you stand right over there. And what you're going to do is as simple as this. I'm going to have you race against one of our four-legged friends. You're going to run all the way over to Ariel when the time comes. When that time comes, you're going to run, grab that ball from Mr. Ariel, Olivia, run back and try to beat our dog. But we're always big on safety here, so I want you to test it first. So I'm going to say ready, set, go, and then you're going to go for it. All right, ready, set, go. This is a test run. The dog is running right now. We got to pretend. Look it back. Don't look back. Oh, I think Olivia beat our invisible dog. What do you guys think of we bring out a real dog this time? All right, Olivia, toss that ball. Mark McGuire to the All righty, on your mark, Olivia. Get set. Go! Olivia's off. Blue is off. Blue makes the turn. Olivia makes the cut. It's going to be a game time decision. I don't know who won. That might be a tie. Olivia, that was awesome. Alrighty. My goodness. I don't know what's going on with this feedback today. Probably because I'm standing outside right in front of a speaker. Alrighty, we're going to try one more time. We tried to do the best out of three, 1-1. Olivia, I think you won that first one, so we're going to give it to you. 1, Olivia, 0, Blue. On your mark, get set, go. Olivia makes the turn. She's got the ball. Blue's got the ball. Oh, yeah. Blue dropped that ball right at the last second. Olivia, I think you won that one as well. We're going to do one more just to make sure, though. ESPN is going to be asking for replays of this later. This is the Super Bowl of dog sports right now. All right, Ashley, is Blue ready? Handler ready. Olivia ready. On your mark. Get set. Go. Olivia's off. Blue's off. Blue has got the ball. He's cutting back. Oh. Olivia for the win. Olivia, you're 3-0. You have beat a dog that's 4 legs and is genetically superior to recent running. Olivia, come on over here. I would like to give you a quick present for Performance Dogs of Ohio. Thank you, Miss Olivia. You're a great competitor. Go back over to your parents. Give us a few seconds. We're going to gather up some stuff.
What you guys think of the fly ball competition? How cool is that? Well, hey guys, we're gonna get ready for our final act. This is not a one-time, but a two-time world champion in the World Frisbee Dog Championships. And then, like I said, come by, please, after the show. Ask any questions. We'll help you get your own dog started at any of the sports you might have seen today. We're also gonna do a meet and greet, so we'll bring out some dogs for you to say hi to. Alrighty, we're gonna bring out our final act. Don't feel like going. Make some noise, guys. She is a two-time world champion in the Frisbee Dog World Championship. This is a 6-year-old Australian Shepherd Dog. We call Miss Paisley. Make some noise for her, guys. Paisley says, if you don't cheer for me, I'm gonna cheer for myself. Alright, guys, let's get loud and let's end this with a big old, there we go, yes ma'am, Miss Paisley. Woo, look at you, Paisley. Make some noise for Paisley. She's working hard today for us. We call this the 2-for-1 special. 2 Frisbees, both simultaneously. And a wink to the spectator. Big overaction, scoop, overhand wrist flick. Very hard throw, Wes is making it look easy. Big overaction. You got a camera. This is a pretty cool trick. We call this the foot stall. Make some noise for Paisley. Yes, ma'am. With the catch, you go, girl. Yes, Miss Paisley. Yeah. What do you guys think of Wes and Paisley? Yeah, there you go, Miss Paisley. Big trick set up. We call this the back ball. So close. Yes, Miss Paisley. Make some noise for her, guys. There you go, Paisley. Is it time? It's time. If you were born in the 70s or the 80s, here's our tribute to the late, great King of Pop, Michael Jackson. Here we go, the moonwalk. You ever seen a dog moonwalk before? Now you have. What do you guys think of Wes and Paisley? Make some noise. Last trick, this is a very difficult trick. Behind the back dog catch. Yes, sir, and yes, ma'am, Miss Paisley. Guys, make some noise. That is Wes and Paisley. Guys, that is our show. Do me a huge favor. Make some noise for all the dogs you saw. Make some noise for yourselves. You've been an awesome audience. We appreciate your enthusiasm. you liked what you saw, do me a huge favor. Like us on Facebook. Follow us on Instagram. If you took any photos, videos, hashtag it's go time. We'll put you in our raffle. And hang tight. We'll bring out some dogs for meet and greet. Like I said, if you got any questions, come see us. Thanks again. We hope to see you again soon.